Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel The Nilesh Tech. Today we will see how we can install CentOS 9 stream in virtual machine in Mac. So let's get started. To use virtual machine in Mac, we have to download the UTM. So go to your browser. You can use any browser. Like I am using Google Chrome. Search for UTM for Mac. Click on the first link. You can download the UTM setup from here, or you can also download it from App Store. And guys, if you are a Windows user, then you can use the Oracle VM VirtualBox. And the installation process of the machine of CentOS is quite similar to this. So you can use the VirtualBox for Windows users. So the next step is to download the ISO image of CentOS 9 stream. For that, go to the official site of CentOS. Like first search here the CentOS ISO image download. Go to the official site of the CentOS. Here, click on CentOS stream. You can see the latest version of CentOS is 9. So we are downloading the latest version, and be careful while downloading the ISO file. Choose the correct one which is supported by your system. To check your system architecture, go to the about section. If I go to the Mac about section, and here you can see my Apple chip is Apple M1. Here you can see. So check your architecture of your system and download based on that. I'm downloading ARM64 architecture and click on save. As I already downloaded the setup file also, the ISO file, so I am not downloading right now. You have to download this first. Let's go to the next step. Open your UTM which we have downloaded and installed. If you have not installed the UTM, just pause the video and get UTM installed on your system. I have already installed one virtual machine, Windows 11. For now, we are installing the CentOS 9 stream. So first click on create a new virtual machine, then click on virtualize. Here in operating system, select Linux. Now click on browse, and here select the ISO image which we have downloaded earlier. We choose CentOS stream 9. Click on open. Keep the options unchecked and click on continue. Choose the hardware configuration as per your requirement. I recommend keep it default and click on continue. Now specify the storage space. I am giving it 20 GB and click on continue. In share directory, I am not using any share directory for now. So let's click on continue. On summary tab, just verify all the information first and update the name of your system. I am giving it as CentOS 9 stream and click on save. Our virtual machine is now created successfully. Before run this system, please verify here in CD or DVD drive, the ISO image should be shown here. If it is not showing here, then just click on this button and browse and select that ISO image. Now just start the system. Click on play button. Now our operating system is loading. Press up arrow key and select first option, which is install CentOS stream. It will take some time to load. Just to maximize this. The system is loaded now. Choose the language. I'm choosing English, India. Continue. Here click on installation destination. It is already selected the 20 GB which we have created. Click on done. Now it will check for that. Okay. All other things are already set. Okay. Now the user settings. Click on root password. Here give the password to the root. So it's saying that the password is too short. You will have to press done twice to confirm it. So let's create twice in done. Okay. The password is set to the root. Now click on user creation. I give it my first name and last name. My username is created now here. Now give it its password. Click on done 2 times. And one more thing, to change your host name, you have to go into the network and host name. Here on the left hand side, you have to choose your host name and click on apply. Here you can see current host name is updated to the Nilesh Tech. Click on done, and here click on being installation. So installation process will take some time. I am pausing this video. Once installation is done, I will show you the next steps. Okay, so our installation process is completed now. Just click on reboot system. So it will reboot the system. So because we have not removed that ISO image from the CD or DVD drive, that's why it is loading the ISO image again. So we have already installed the system, so we don't have to install it again. Just turn off the system. So system is turned off now. Just minimize this, close this. Once system is turned off, now go to the UTM and from CD DVD drive, clear this ISO image. Now start the system again. Okay, once system is loaded, you can log into your user account. Just put the password here you have set it. Now CentOS stream is installed successfully. Click on no thanks, or you can get take tower also. I am clicking no thanks. You click on terminal, and if we see who am I, it will show my username, the host name, which is the Nilesh Tech. So thank you guys for watching this video. If you encounter any issue while installing the CentOS in Mac or Windows, just comment me below. I will sure help you and create a video for that also.